Welcome to my channel, where I share app reviews. Today I'm going to show you how to record calls on Android 10. If you are new here, make sure you subscribe. Before I start the video, I'd like to tell you some foundational things. Firstly, check your state and local laws before you attempt to record a phone call. Secondly, if you have several call recording apps on your phone, it will cause the recording to fail. Thirdly, Google added limitations that prevent many apps from recording your phone conversations. The app may seem to work, but when you play the recording, they are silent or only one side recorded. Well, I tested the top 3 apps in Google Play Store. Only one of them recorded my conversation. Now, let me show you how to record on your Android 10 device with this call recorder app. As you can see, my phone model is Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. The Android version is 10. Open Google Play Store and search call recorder. Download this one and open. Tap the red button to dial service number. Tap to add a call. In this video, I'll show you an example. Merge the two calls, and now your call is being recorded. End the call, and there is a notification telling you that you got a new recording file. Click the button to play the recording.
Hello, please dial 110 for police, 119 for fire, 120 for
Thanks for watching my video. If you have any recording problems, please write down the phone model and Android version in a comment. I will answer your questions. Also, if you like my video, welcome to like, comment, and share it.